I was shot during a play at Ford's Theater. The name of the play was Our American Cousin. It was a terrible play. I remember I rang John Wilkes Booth. He answered the phone. He said, "Yes." I said, "Is that John?" He said, "Yes, John speaking." I said, "It's Abraham Lincoln here. I'm at the Ford Theater watching a play called Our American Cousin, and I was wondering if you could come over and kill me," which is what he did. I must say, I was very pleased to be dead.